from FunTV.
Hey guys, I'm Casey.
And today we are going to be doing a food challenge with our beautiful kitchen.
Yay!
Let me show you what we have here. We have a yummy pizza
and a delicious sandwich.
Wow. Ooh, it looks so good.
First, let us introduce you to our beautiful kitchen.
You want to start outside? This is a grill to make barbecue, see?
We can make it lower or higher.
Ooh, this is awesome!
And you can lift this up and down.
And you can pretend that you see the fire.
Next, we have these cabinets. There's some things that we can cook in.
I'm gonna grill this barbecue meat. And here's some meat. I will put it on. It smells so good now. I could just eat it.
Don't you eat it, it's gonna burn you.
Let me put some seasoning. Almost done. All done.
There you go.
Mmm, tastes so good, but it's really hot.
This is a stove, so you can turn here. If you put the pot on it, it'll cook. And then if you take the pan, well, then it'll make this sizzling sound. So I'm gonna bake some fresh.
This smells so good, guys.
I wanna eat it right now, but I think I should save this for the customers. Smell it, it's really good. Under my stove, it has a lot of storage. It still has some space. On the other bottom side of the kitchen, we have some storage. We have an oven where we can make some pizza.
Awesome!
See, there's some pizza cooking right now.
Here's another storage place where we put everything. Here's one of my most favorite parts, the fridge. We have some worms.
This kitchen also has a sink. A cabinet, I put all my plates and cups in there. I have a microwave, and it has popcorn, it's popping. Do you guys like this kitchen? If you do, click the like button or leave a comment. Before we get started, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications. Guys, we're gonna have a food challenge, and we're gonna see who cooks better, which is obviously me.
Nope, me.
Mia.
Me.
Mia.
Me.
How about you guys too?
Which one should we open first?
It should be sandwich.
Pizza.
Sandwich.
Let's play rock, paper, scissors, shoe.
Fine.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoe.
Yes.
Aww. Fine, here, we'll do pizza.
Open it. Let me put this down.
We're gonna see who makes better pizza from these ingredients. Let's start opening.
Okay, let's just open it from this side.
There you go. Now,
I'll do this.
There are
cheese
ingredients.
Cheese ingredients.
Cheese!
Wait, that's not cheese, that's pepper.
There's so much ingredients!
Need the pieces.
These are fun, you guys. I'm so excited to get the tray out. And then
here's your tray.
First, let me wash these ingredients. There. Let's scrub it. Now I'm all done. I need to chop some up now.
Now I'm gonna go fry a pepperoni.
I wanna eat them, but we have to do it for the challenge.
We have everything here. Let the challenge begin.
Okay, let me get some of this. Okay, spread it on my pizza. Spread, spread, spread.
Peach flavor, I like peach.
Yes, it is. It makes you very healthy because it's a vegetable.
I'm going to add warm broccoli on my pizza.
All right.
So,
copycat!
Actually, wait.
I love that broccoli with cheese.
For the other pizza, I'm just gonna put sauce on it right now because I don't think I need cheese. Hey!
What?
The other one, I'm using cheese. And then after that,
I'm gonna
add some more broccoli.
Wait, let me think.
I like broccoli. Nope. Tomato.
You just picked up a tomato and said no.
I like to eat pizza. Do you guys like to eat pizza? I think this is my pizza, so I'm all finished. Let me add one touch.
Hey, excuse me.
You're so weird.
Okay, I'm baking.
Mine's just gonna be pretty plain because I like plain pizza. No, I don't like that much ingredients.
Guys, do you think this looks yummy?
It smells so yummy. When you start taking out your pizza, you're gonna start eating it.
No, I'm not.
It's gonna smell good and then you're gonna say you're gonna eat it. That's a pizza.
While we wait for the pizza, we're gonna eat some food.
We have worms.
They're yummy.
We cooked the worms so we don't turn into candy.
We pranked you. We got a trolley sour bite. I think my pizza's ready. Then I'm gonna put them back. The pizza's ready. So who has the better pizza? Leave in the comment section below.
I think me.
Me. My pizza is just plain and perfect and it's super easy to eat.
My pizza is better than hers. I'm gonna take a little bite.
Well,
really
why is yours better than mine?
Because it has healthy food. See, I took a bite. It's actually really good.
Next, we're gonna make a sandwich, but I already made a pizza sandwich. Well, not really. It's just a peanut butter sandwich.
Healthy food.
Let's put the pizza in the box for the customer now.
I'm gonna
slay the bread. Put that away.
Stop it!
Stop.
Bye-bye, pizza. Let's go deliver this.
Ow, pizza.
Okay, I'm gonna
trying to get my...
Where'd it go?
I have good pizzas. Casey's pizza is not as good as this.
Thanks.
Mine!
Get me!
I want to eat. I made it.
Pineapple, you hate pineapple.
No, I love pineapple. I need a microwave because it's way too cold. Because your mouth is cold.
Oopsie daisy.
The next challenge is going to be a squishy challenge. This is what I baked earlier. Hamburger, that's a kitty cat. I made a cake.
Well, guess what? Earlier I made a cupcake. Earlier I made a cupcake.
Another hamburger.
I made this donut today.
I prepared this yummy chocolate donut.
I made pancakes for breakfast. Cool.
One of my customers liked ice cream, so I made them ice cream.
I got a pineapple.
I made a loaf of bread.
I got
cheese.
I got
a panda bun.
Next up, I have a peach that has a butt.
I also have a peach that has a keychain.
Does it have a butt? I have
a lemon. Earlier, I made this ripe yellow mango.
I made this pizza yesterday. Oh my God, we filled up the kitchen already. I baked a cupcake that looks like an owl.
Well, I made a turtle cupcake. Ooh. Do these look cute? I made a brain cake.
I made an eyeball cake.
I'm smart, I have a brain.
I have good vision, I can see through everything.
I have a chocolate.
Guys, so far, which one's your favorite? This is what I made earlier. I made this cute little whale. It's a cake.
It's a little cupcake whale.
I got a brain.
Well, mine's bigger and better. I'm smarter.
I'm smart. Ask me any question you want. How do you spell FunTV?
F-U-N-TV! FunTV!
You're right. You're smarty pants.
I do play a song. I made something much bigger. A watermelon cake.
I made a big kiwi cake too. Cool.
Hello.
I also made some french fries.
I also made some french fries.
Why do you copy me?
Why are you copying me?
Finally, I made something ginormous.
I made a donut.
Better food.
I do.
I do.
I do.
I do.
Cheesecake.
love you.
Hey, you even tricked.
But she's calling because I'm the best at making food.
No,
guys.
I am.
I'm
this, all of this is on my side.
You guys have to be careful.
Do not do this at home.
Celia has something soft out there.
Delicious. I'm gonna step all over the kitchen.